happy Monday. Welcome back to another 5-Minute Fitness. Thank you to everyone that was part of our special virtual event yesterday. That was really great, with screening maybe even higher, and then also joining for the Zoom talk. And if you haven't heard about it or done it, you can still catch the Zoom hang with the dancers. Hello, Zoya. So, добро пожаловать на пятиминутку. Сегодня мы будем работать с ногами. Today we're going to be working with our legs, and again, which means we're going to be on the floor. So as usual, if you can't go to the floor, you are more than welcome to do this on any bed.
Bienvenido a 5Fit. Estamos trabajando hoy con las piernas. Estamos en el piso, entonces si no puedes ser en el piso, estar en el piso, puede acostarse en la cama y hace esto con nosotros en esta manera.
And то, что я сказала, мы будем сегодня работать с ногами. We're going to be working with our legs and we're going to be on the floor. So if you can't be on the floor, you're more than welcome to lay down on the bed. And just want to show, as usual, I will show what we are doing, and then we'll do it together with some music.
Как обычно, я покажу, что мы делаем, и потом мы сделаем это вместе. Yo mostraré qué estamos haciendo, y después estamos haciendo esto juntos. Haremos esto juntos.
So, сейчас мы сидим на полу. We're laying on the floor. And be careful here, and as I'm talking, you can spend this time warming up your muscles or doing a couple of neck circles or head rolls.
Если вы слушаете, пока вы слушаете, вы можете разогреваться, подготавливать тело к разминке.
So the thing you don't want to do is you don't want to hurt this part of your bottom here. So what I do is I lean on my hands. So the first thing that we're going to do,
как обычно, мы будем делать отжимки зада.
We're going to do the push-ups backwards, so we're going to go down, not touch the floor with our pelvis, and then push back up.
Мы не прикасаемся к полу, мы только приближаемся к полу и поднимаемся.
We're going to do that 8 times. After that, you're actually going to sit on the floor, and with bracing yourself on your hands, you're going to switch the legs. One goes up, one goes down, one goes up, one goes down, one goes up, one goes down. We're going to do that 8 times.
Haremos esto 8 veces. Después de 8 veces con S. Сначала мы это делаем 8 раз и 8 раз вот так меняем ноги.
Потом мы сделаем маленькие ножнички. After that we do a little bit of a scissor.
Después haremos tijeras con sus piernas.
Y после этого, after that, we're going to lay down and kind of go to our side here. And all we're gonna do is bring the legs in and take them out. And bring the legs in and take them out. And what you're doing is you're actually trying to keep them off the floor.
So последнее, что мы делаем с ногами, мы тут опираемся на бедро, сидим на полу и подносим наши колени ближе к груди и вытягиваем. И это будет очень близко к полу, но мы не кладем ноги на пол.
So, y estamos, después estamos haciendo esa manera con las piernas.
Y, pero no estamos en el piso con las piernas.
Es muy cerca de, pero no está en el piso.
No, we don't put our legs on the floor. Here, as we're bringing them in and out, we're very close to the floor.
So again, let's go through the 4 things that we're doing.
Посмотрим 4 вещи, которые мы делаем.
We go down to the floor 8 times. Then we finally sit on the floor. We switch our legs up and down 8 times. We do a little bit of the crisscross with our legs 8 times. And then the last thing, we'll sit on our hip and we're bringing the legs in and out 8 times. So let's try that all together.
Vamos a hacer esto juntos. Comenzamos con nuestra música. Сейчас мы это попробуем с музыкой.
And here we go. You can just follow along. Вы можете повторять за мной.
Sigues mis movimientos, y estamos haciendo esto juntos.
What better song? Here we go. Get ready. With the hands behind your back.
Начинаем. Поднимаем тело. 8 раз. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 2 more and then we'll sit on the floor. Now we sit on the floor with the legs. We're going to switch them. 1 up and down. 8 times. 8 veces. Here we go. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. Ножнички. Ножнички. Cross the legs. 4 more. 4 veces más. And now find a spot on your hip. The legs are out, we bring them in. Let's try it. 8. 7. Remember, they're not on the floor, just near the floor. Touching the floor is not allowed. Last time. And now, we'll try the same thing on the other side. Here we go, the whole thing all over again. 8 times. Voicing it off. Обнимаемся. Костюми. This is 4. 4 more like this. 4. 3. 2. 1. We sit on the floor. Switch legs. Switch. 3. 4. Gas. 6. 7. Voice. Ножнички. Раз. Два. Scissors. 3. 4. Tijeras. And now going to our other hip. На котором мы не были в предыдущий раз. Bring the legs in. 1. And 2. Remember, they're not touching the floor. 4 more. Еще 4 раза. Еще 2 раза. Почти что там. And that's your 5-minute fitness for today. As usual, don't forget, these are just some ideas. It takes a lot longer than 5 minutes to get your fitness going, but it's a good start. You can always do that more. Вы можете это повторять. Это только начало, это только идея. Es solo una idea. Y pueden practicar eso muchas más veces. And tomorrow we are going to see you back here at 11 o'clock every day except Wednesdays. Don't forget to sign up for our yoga classes at artist-house.org. That is every Wednesday, lunchtime power yoga with Emily. It's fantastic. It is so fun. And if you're wanting a dance fitness class, we have that as well every Thursday at 4, or you can get the recorded link. You can find this on artist-house.org. Если вы еще не подписались на наши классы, вы можете это сделать на artist-house.org. Si quieren asistir a nuestras clases, puedes registrarse en el artist-house.org. Wishing you a wonderful day and see you tomorrow at 11 for 5-Minute Fitness.